So the next thing you want to do is take these two bolts off, and I believe they are a 5/16 or 8 millimeter. So that, yeah. So it's 2 8 millimeter bolts. You take this, the cables out of the way.